Hey Lions, welcome back to Special Project Science at Eastside Extra. Today we'll show you a rundown of today's robotics competition here at Eastside.
Who hides behind a mask?
Secret, I've got a secret.
So no one else can see.
Secret, I've got a secret.
My true identity.
Domo arigato.
Okay, so tell us about your robot.
So our robot is designed with an elevator and a four bar. And so down here we have a motor that runs the elevator. Sorry, it's on that side. And so what that does is we bring our four bar up, and then our four bar itself uses a Neo 1650 down here to pivot itself. And then from there we have an intake that's also on a pivot using a pneumatic cylinder. We can use that to open and close our intake itself, which has wheels. And then that uses a brushed motor over there so that we can spin those wheels and take in either a cube or a cone.
That's so cool. And what was your favorite part of doing this building?
I don't know. I'm the electrical lead, so I like I like the LEDs mostly.
I like the LEDs. They got my attention.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah,
nice meeting you. Feeling about this whole thing?
Okay. We would have liked more practice, but excited.
You got it.
It's fun. Yes. Highly recommend. 10 out of 10.
It's our second year competing, so we're still new to all that, but we do have a team. We're 8888 Flying Lions. Our robot is the Mustang.
Really nice, really nice.
Thank you.
And what was your favorite part of building this robot?
My favorite part personally was getting all the electrical stuff situated. So, yeah.
That's really cool. So, how are you feeling about this whole thing?
I'm feeling pretty good. Last year we had a lot of problems. This year, nothing's wrong. Nothing's fallen, nothing's broken, nothing's on fire, everything's good. So,
so cool, guys. So nothing's on fire. Yeah, that's good. Okay, good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Machines to save our lives. Machines dehumanize.